Hope all of you had a wonderful Diwali. Often many people undergo diarrhea, stomach upset after the uncontrolled binging on the sweets and savouries made during Diwali. Apart from all this, if the weather has not been conducive, many people are down with viral fever. More than everything, a homemaker wants a respite from the cooking chores and the Diwali sweets that she has been making. And above all, many of my subscribers had requested me to do an episode on home remedies for diarrhea. So here it is. In this episode, I am going to be discussing the main causes of diarrhea and home remedies. Stay tuned till the end of the episode to know of a special recipe that is extremely effective for diarrhea and also effective for fevers. Namaskaram, I'm Sujata, an educator in biology and environmental science, a health and wellness consultant, and your host on Manchanmal. So what is diarrhea? Diarrhea is basically passing of loose watery stools more than 3 to 4 times in a day, which could lead to dehydration. There are many causes of diarrhea. A few are irritable bowel syndrome, lactose intolerance, bacterial or viral infections, even a side effect of having antibiotics. The essence of the home remedies for diarrhea is basically to replace the fluid and the minerals lost due to the frequent bowel movement. Also, certain herbs are used to heal the gut and arrest the bowel movement. So, here are some dietary do's and don'ts for diarrhea. First of all, avoid heavy, spicy and oily food. Non-vegetarian foods are best avoided. Temporarily, also avoid high-fiber fruits like bananas, apples, papaya, etc. that act as a laxative. What can you have? Drink lemon water with honey and a pinch of salt to replace essential minerals lost. Tender coconut water is loaded with minerals and is extremely soothing for the gut. Black tea is said to be very effective for reducing loose bowel movement. You can have liquidy, easy to digest meals like moong khichdi. In particular, curry leaves are traditionally known to arrest loose motions. You can have it as a powder mixed with rice. I have discussed in great details the wonderful health benefits of curry leaves in a previous episode. I have also uploaded the recipe of how to make curry leaf powder, the link of which is given above. So, what is special about today's recipe for diarrhea? It is called Kachina Moru in Tamil and Malayalam. It is very popular in Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Kachina Moru means, Moru is buttermilk and Kachina is heated. And this is very effective for diarrhea and also effective when we have a fever and we lose our sense of taste. Apart from that, even when you're healthy, it is a quick fix recipe for any homemaker that helps soothe your gut and also helps build your immunity. So let's see how to make Kachina Moru. So here are the ingredients to make our Kachina Moru. I've taken 1 cup of curd. I will be adding 2 cups of water, churning it to make buttermilk. 1 teaspoon of cumin or jeera. 1 teaspoon of crushed pepper powder, 1 teaspoon of chopped curry leaves, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and salt to taste. So here I have taken 2 cups of water in this container. I am adding 1 cup of curd. So I am just going to churn it. And here's our buttermilk. So first let me heat the kadhai. So I am adding the buttermilk. Adding the curry leaves, adding the jeera, pepper powder, turmeric powder and salt to taste. Just give it a stir. We need to periodically stir it and see that we don't boil it, because once we boil it, it will tend to split. So we just need to heat it. So now it's enough, it's heated up and I'm going to switch off the gas.
Now here it is slightly split. So basically what we have to do is we'll take this into a container and churn it to homogenize it. So now let me just homogenize this using a churner. And now our kachina moru is ready to be had. So let me sip my warm kachina moru. So tasty. The taste of the curry leaves, jeera, pepper and the turmeric. So it's best had warm like a soup, or you can mix it with hot rice and have. Very effective for diarrhea, and also it is a pleasure to have this when you have fever, when you have lost the taste. A very important tip. Sometimes the curry leaves, the jeera, all the spices tend to settle at the bottom. Give it a stir and chew it up. Do not discard the spices. Before I forget, it is best to avoid milk products like curd, paneer, ghee, etc. when you're having diarrhea, because it's very difficult for the stomach to digest it. But according to Ayurveda, buttermilk is supposed to be very healthy and soothing for the stomach during a diarrhea. And above all, we are lightly heating it and topping it up with spices which actually help to heal your gut. So remember, kachina moru for diarrhea. Are traditional home remedies like this better than popping pills to arrest the diarrhea? Let's mull over it. According to naturopathy, diarrhea is a means of expelling wastes from our body. So rather than popping a pill to arrest this diarrhea, it's very, very important to let the diarrhea happen, and generally it settles within a day or two. So our traditional wisdom and home remedies focus on replenishment of these fluids and minerals. Isn't that interesting? The next time if you or any of your family member undergoes diarrhea, then do try out this kachina moru recipe and the curry leaf powder, and also follow the tips given in today's episode. In all probability, your diarrhea should settle within 2 to 3 days. In case it does not, do consult your doctor. If you found this episode useful, then do press the like button and share it with your family and friends.
Hey, have you subscribed to Manchanmal? Do click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive notifications of my newest videos uploaded every Saturday.